be doing a bow on this one. To be honest, I do them my own way because I don't know how to do them. But it's going to work out. So please don't cut off the video, because when you talk for ages, you end up cutting off the video. Please, because we're going to get started, and I'm really good at it, I promise. Do you want to move forward?
Yeah.
All right. Let me just get the grip. First, you're going to have to get it into a high ponytail. If your hair's really soft already, it'll be easy to put into a ponytail.
Just a mess.
Yeah, this is the water spray. That's the water spray. Hold it up, girls. That's the water spray. It keeps all your frizzy bits out. Takes all your frizzy bits in a minute. Makes you a lovely ponytail. So would you like to pass me that there?
Yep.
And you'll see her hair transform. Are you ready?
There's not much of that in.
You squirt it all around your edges.
It's so cold.
And then you like press them up.
Try not to use all of that.
Could you keep your head still? Because it's hard to do it if you're moving your head. Move.
Yeah, the seconds.
So it'll look like that when you put your water spray on. It'll got rid of all your frizzy bits. Now you're gonna have to have a black bubble so you can't see like the bubble in it.
So basically this is like a hairstyle like from Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga now.
Yeah, Lady Gaga. Like,
so when you put your ponytail in and you last twist around your bubble, you're going to put it half, so it's going to be half like that. So your rest of your hair is going to be there. Alright? Then you're going to take that hair, you're going to put it through the middle of that. Right there. Redo that little bit of the bubble. So again, gonna really take a tiny bit out of that. Put that through the middle. But before we put it through the middle, we're gonna twist it. So it's just gonna be twisted into a nice tight. We're gonna bring it round so it's at the forward. So there. Gonna get around there, so it's gonna get grip there. Then it's gonna be put there like that. So now you have two sections right there. Now you're gonna have to grip that strand of hair at the back. You're gonna have to grip it. If you put your head down, you can see that that's there. Now you're going to have to just keep that for the time being. Now you're going to have to make this into the form of a bow. You're going to have to twist it a little. You're just going to have to play with it around until you think it looks quite nice. You're going to have to start gripping it so it gets attached to your hair. You need quite a lot of grips. We've only used about 3, 4, 5, we've already used about 7 just for this bit. You need a lot more. And joking.
Oh my god.
Right, this bit's a bit thinner than that bit. So now we have to like So you get that in your hair, you always get thinner bits and bits, and it always goes like lopsided. But that one's fine. Right, so now I'm going to grip that. Have you just turned your head to me a bit?
Yeah.
Alec, can you look at me?
Yeah.
So now it looks like a bell. That. But now you have to make it a bit symmetrical, so you're going to push that forward a bit. And then I have to grip a few bits down. Now, if you're thinking, oh, it's a bit frizzy.
Like, if you want some like little tiny flat flowers,
gems or flowers,
a headband or
spirals,
a bell,
if you've ever heard of them.
In town, a Meadowall, Primark, anywhere.
Anywhere. So now you're going to spray this hairspray onto the hair, so any frizzy bits. And that is your bell.
Ta-da!
You can put any accessories in it, really.
Yeah. Thank you guys for watching our video, mine, Ellie and Nicole. So please comment and subscribe.
And graphic
thumbs
gel.
Up.